To me, the most important thing is to separate these two. Right now, Speaker Pelosi, Leader Schumer are saying they're actually not going to take up the bipartisan infrastructure agreement until the reconciliation votes are there for this extra trillions of dollars. I think that's wrong. They ought to do the infrastructure agreement while they got it, call a roll while you got the votes, and then come back and see if you can get enough votes to pass something more.